Taking a psychedelic is an experiment. It's not an act of religious devotion. I mean, you may do it in a devoted and religiously sensitized way, but it's an experiment to see what happens. And if it works, it can be repeated.